Everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Clockwork! Hi guys! So, thanks for clicking on this video and being awesome! So last time we fixed the steam pipes and then that one chick, robot, lady, I guess that's what we'll call her, was talking to the skeevy, creepy ghost lady, and then she tried to act like she wasn't, so, I don't know.
Was successful last year.
Oh, that was scary.
Very good. Once the castle sprang back to life, I took the opportunity to go through the travel machine and procure some supplies. I have laid out some food. Please, help yourself. I can now also arrange for trades with distant merchants, if you desire. Let me know if you wish to trade anything.
Nice!
With the exhaust fans running once more, I was also able to enter the workroom and remove the dangerous materials in there. It is now safe to use the workroom. If you would like me to show you the way, just ask. You may also be interested to know that I replanted the glass garden in your absence.
Ow.
I favored use for alchemical plants. They will take time to grow, but at least they will no longer die in the cold. Finally, you should now be able to use the travel machine to return to Skyrim, should you wish.
Cool.
I can demonstrate the use of the travel machine to you, if you would like. Just let me know.
Nice.
Here is a key to the Terminus Gates. You will need it on the other side.
It's a lot of information, but yeah, I don't like that one robot, but I do like Lahar. He is legit. I'd like to arrange a trade.
Very well. Here is what I have access to.
Okay. Argonian blood wine. Okay. Nothing crazy. All right. Let's see. Can you show me somewhere?
Where shall I take you?
Ooh, the glass garden.
There's not much to see at the moment, but I can still show you where it is. Please, follow me.
Okay, Lahar. Actually, wait a second. Oh, we're supposed to enter the travel machine. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Since you say there's not much to see, we're gonna wait on that. Let's try to find, another journal. See if we can put the pieces together of this mystery. Here it is. Gotta do this in order. Oh, hello.
Is there anything I can do to help? needs to be done.
Alright.
Come find me if you
this
need
is
something.
Cool. I wonder if we can go up these stairs. Oh, that's to the garden. Okay. Two of four. Okay. So, like last time, I'm gonna open it, kind of browse through the pages, and then summarize for the people who don't feel like reading. And if you do want to read it, just press pause. Okay, so pretty much what it talks about is how they started expanding on the castle, and when they were expanding in the mausoleum, whatever, they came across a Nundural, whatever, that place down there. Apparently, the castle sits upon some Dwemer ruins, and he was talking about, it was like discovering a bunch of like ant tunnels, yada yada, and when they met the Wimmer, whatever people, they didn't attack, and I'm just gonna call her the stupid robot lady. She said no harm to him and to the other Dwemer people, and she kind of acted as, I guess, the peacekeeper between them, and she came up into the house, studied the books. Ludwig got to know her, and then Lahar came into the picture, and it talked about how he showed Ludwig around that place. Sorry, I'm awful with names. And then how he became a butler, and they discovered all the resources down there, and yeah, how he just got to work with all the Dwemer metals, and yeah, that was it. So let's go to the travel room. I want to talk to Lahar, because I like Lahar. He's nice. Okay. Where are you? ready.
Helen, do you need something?
Some force is keeping me from using the travel machine.
That is peculiar. The travel machine is working correctly for me. As I mentioned earlier, I have already gone through it to gather supplies. Perhaps you should speak to Lamarche too about this.
No! Okay.
Come find me if you need something.
Let's go find stupid robot lady. All right.
Did you have something to say?
Yeah. Some force is keeping me from using the travel machine.
You want to leave? You want to go back out into the world?
Sure.
Is it not luxurious here? You can stay. Laha will bring you food. You can eat and sleep and read and tinker and be safe. You can stay.
Perhaps, but there must be some way back to Skyrim.
Very well. I believe I know what keeps you here, so listen closely.
Okay.
I must first explain what we are. What I am. You won't understand otherwise.
Okay.
We are the Gilded. I have a crystalline heart in a metal chest. A soldier. In it resides the soul of a Dwemer woman, once living. A woman named Lamarche. My bones are my own, but gilt in metal. Fused with armor, pinion and gear to hold me together. I died long ago. Soul trap magic was cast upon us, and we were lowered into the molten metal. And I. And then. When I was very young, she took me away from the Foundry Mother and said, "Thou art the child of my endeavors. Follow me and thou shalt inherit the world."
Okay, that's weird. Really, really so, I mean, I'm curious, is she, I'm trying to wrap my mind around this, but, so, there's a Dwemer woman trapped in the soul gem?
This is a false call. Helen, do you need something?
Something is wrong with Lamarche, too. She's speaking nonsense!
That is concerning. I should check on her. Please, follow me. I have been planted the Guard of Beds.
Cool.
With the steam reaching the castle and the glass garden, once more, it should grow again before too long.
Okay.
I hope that helped. Please let me know if you would like me to show you another part of the castle.
Alright, come on. Bishop, out of the way. Okay. He's taken the long way. And when... went outside to where she was, and then he didn't follow, so I went back in, and he decided to take this way, I guess. So, come on, let's go! Come on, buddy. She was about to tell me what's keeping me here.
I'm afraid we won't be getting anything from her in this state.
Great.
I believe she needs a new heart.
She mentioned having a soul gem for a heart.
Yes, and hers is degrading. If this continues, she will lose herself completely. And if this shatters, she will die.
Can anything be done?
Possibly. I am unsure. Long ago, when our brothers and sisters still spoke to us, there was a Malcolm. He was the first to lose himself, but he was not like the others. One day he simply left and disappeared into the unused parts of Earth's realm. Soon after, our brethren began to vanish as well, one by one. Later we would discover their discarded shells, every one of them missing their heart. It was said that Malcolm had taken their hearts into his own body. A new body of his own making. I have never seen him myself. But if he has been collecting hearts, he may have an empty one we can use.
Okay.
It must be empty or we cannot use it. It will appear darkened. It will not burn like mine, or those of my brethren. If Malcolm still exists, you may find him somewhere down in Erdgeral. I suspect he is dangerous. Be careful.
Great. Alright.
Come find me if you need something.
So, it's back to Nundural. And I don't get this whole heart thing. Is it like, kind of makes me think of that book, The Host, where like the aliens come in and they take over the bodies of the people and kind of they have like all their memories and all the knowledge from the host they took over. It's almost like, not like that, but opposite. Like they took, instead of an alien coming into the body, they took the soul and put it into an alien? I don't know. I'm thinking too hard. It's cool though. This is a really cool story. Very complex. So, good job, people who made this. Alright. Round 2 of Nundural. And this time we're looking for a person, so I feel like that won't be as bad. As trying to find all the stuff like last time. What? Okay, I'm not going crazy. There's music. Alright, we gotta find the source of the music. Alright, it's getting louder. Get up. It can. That was very deep. Alright. I don't hear music here.
About time we got the chilling.
Boom. Go away. Yes, you are nothing. Come on. Yes. Ooh, yes. Good job, Bishop. Look at you. Okay. All right, it's over here. Boost! Roka! Maybe. Hopefully. Probably not. Let's see. No. No music. I like the music. I'm really into music, by the way. Couldn't tell from my playlists. I think you guys can see them. I listen to a lot of music, so if you're someone who has good music recommendations, totally open.
Bruce, Rosa!
Stuff. I'm always looking for new music to listen to. Pretty much everything except country. I'm not a fan of the country music. Alright. Okay, we can do this! Go down. Okay. I have a feeling we need to go. To go all the way down. That's nice. I'm just running away.
Who's?
I don't. Good job. Okay. All right. Now I hear no music. That's not a good sign. Okay. Here it is.
Vus Rota!
Don't tell me I'm stuck here. Oh, okay. I kind of wish this was like Dragon Age Inquisition, where you could, when you were at, what's the place? Of course, I can't remember the name.
I don't like these
colors. Skyhold, that's it. You were at Skyhold, you could literally jump off anything and you would not fall, so I would totally just jump off the balconies and... It's getting louder.
They had time and so did I. Tonight their eyes are gone.
So, yeah. Maybe it's in here? I feel like it has to be a door that we go into. Or not. Okay. Nope. 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 Let's leave. Let's leave. Such a violent
I saw you in here earlier. You crawling over everything, repairing the pipes.
Are you looking for me? Come to the sickness ward.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that sounds scary. It's okay. Okay, we can do this! Okay.
I took what I could from the shadow, then left her alone.
The shadow? Is he talking about the skeevy lady?
My heart was too few. It was unsafe. If it broke, I would be gone forever.
You're gonna attack me? Of course.
I can't eat. I can't sleep.
Alright, we're gonna find you.
I need the hearts. I need them. I am too big.
Love can last forever. I can't eat.
Oh.
I can't see.
Bruce, Roger!
Get answers.
The wolf circles in prayer.
Say you never truly know someone until you face them in combat. Come, let's go.
Alright. Let's see.
If you truly wish to stay, come find me in the Southern Commissary. I shall find them for you somewhere.
South. Okay. This is good. Just really,
I will never
skinny.
Leave this place. I don't need to.
Oh. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh!
I have what I need. I don't need you.
Who's Roger?
Okay. stuck in place. What? What? Hey, coward. You're a coward, hiding back there. That's very cowardly. Let's read this. Lahar, I'd like to investigate the function of this ballista. Do not fret, I'll be careful with it. The control lever is missing, of course. Its handle, however, it's an odd thing. I could have sworn that I saw it whole and functional just the other day. In any case, I recall seeing a lever handle that should fit all the way over in that house at the other end of the mortal lair. Could you have someone fetch it for me, please? And while you're at it, the end. Okay, so we gotta get the lever since you're being stupid and hiding, so let's go. Okay, open. Ew! Is there a skeleton in there? Oh! Okay. That was... ugh. I didn't like that. That was weird, but... why am I not surprised? Alright. Let's get this heart back! Okay. Where's Bishop? Bishop, don't go! I need you! Thank goodness they have this. Where are you? Come on. Where'd you go? Oh no. This is not acceptable. Come on, magic. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry. Can't leave? Oh my gosh. This is stupid. Okay, I guess we'll get this done with. Hello. Ooh. I have a crystal heart here. Is it too late?
We shall find out.
Okay.
I have fashioned a soul transference machine. It is there on the table. We can use it to give homage to a new crystalline pot.
Nice. How did you make that?
I used some bits and pieces scattered about the keep. It is elementary. Now, please follow my instructions as I relay them to you.
I love it.
First,
it's elementary. Okay. Yes, Dr. Lahar.
Next, retrieve the glowing crystal heart from within her rib cage.
Okay.
Now, take both the glowing heart and the darkened heart and insert them into the top of the machine.
This?
Press the button.
Okay. Where's the... oh! There it is. There's the button. Oh!
Her soul now resides in the new heart. Retrieve the heart.
I thought I broke it.
Finally, close her chest plate.
You're good with directions, Mr. Lahar. Oh! Oh, okay.
And then, what happened? I feel strange.
Lahar isn't fazed. He's just like, okay, did my job. Now back inside.
And then, what happened? I feel strange.
You needed a new heart gem.
And you found one for me. Where did you get it?
I destroyed amalgam to get it.
Destroyed? I doubt that. I know of amalgam. This would not be his first destruction.
Okay.
How was my soul transferred into my new heart?
Lahar made this machine for it.
Did he? Perhaps he does remember something even now. I should not find it surprising. He is the father of the gilded, after
what?
All. Or, he was. He forgot himself a long time ago.
Aw. Their father? You have a lot to tell me, it seems.
Yes. Yes. As I for dying, sent here to the sickness ward. The hospital. We did not want to die. Blackheart thought to capture our souls upon death, and give us new life by planting the soul gems in metal bodies. In the soul gems, our souls drive our machine bodies, and in turn our bodies give consciousness to our souls. Many came before me. The first children. It didn't work properly. They lost themselves. Some were made later, and worked better. For a time. The second children. Like Laha. When it was my turn. To die. To have my body burned and my bones gilded. I was the third. The last. Do you know of the Battle of Red Mountain in Morrowind?
Wow. Yes, the entire Dwemer race vanished during the battle.
That is the prevailing theory, yes. Though I did not learn this until Ludwig found us, and I read the histories in his library, that was when I died. Right then, that exact moment, Kamrainag struck Lorcan's heart with his tools. I died, and something went wrong. My soul was split in two. Half in the soul gem, and the other half. Becoming something different. My shadow. The first children assembled my machine body, but the Dwemer were all gone, and so was my flesh. Every sense was numb. Time passed. Maybe days, maybe years. And then she came to me.
Oh my gosh!
She let me know I was still here.
I knew it!
You've met her too. My shadow. In the tunnels.
Yes!
And in the mausoleum. She is the one who followed you.
I knew it! I knew it! Why didn't you tell me this earlier?
I didn't tell you because I didn't want to.
And I would have tried to kill you.
I didn't know that she would try to keep you here.
She's the reason I can't use the travel machine. Why can't I leave?
Yes, she must be. Though I don't know why she would do that. Whatever the reason, I can help you. If you will help me.
Okay, help you with what?
She is a part of me. I want to be reunited with her. If we defeat her and I cast Soul Trap on her, perhaps we can be rejoined. She is in Erdiran. Help me reach her, and help me defeat her. If she is no longer a shadow, she should have no power over you. There is no need to answer right now. Just find me if you want to accompany me down there. In the meantime, ask me any further questions you may have. I promise to be more forthcoming this time.
Nice.
Is that all?
Alright, let's get Bishop. I'm scared. Can't find my Bishy. Wow, that was interesting. I guess I should realize something when she was, talking to the shadow before. Okay, Bishop. Oh, thank goodness. I got scared. We lost you. Let's talk.
Everything all right, love?
No, yes. It's good now.
Are you feeling all right? I don't know the last time I asked that. You still feel as good as the first time, but we've done it a lot since then, and I know that certain things can happen.
My gosh! That's so funny. That's very sweet of you to say, Bishop.
Sweet? I'm your husband. Being concerned about you is what I do.
Oh my gosh!
Sweet. Look, I just want to protect you, take care of you, and not just between the sheets. I already know I do a damn good job of that.
I love you, Bishop. You blush.
You really are sexy when you blush, you know that? I wonder what else I can get you to do to keep blushing. Anytime, anywhere, Princess. Want to play a game that involves a lot of in and out from me, and a lot of stamina from you?
Nice.
Whoever finishes first has to go naked for a month.
What?
By the way, that won't be me. I'll make damn sure of that.
Okay, I'm blushing. Got me blushing.
Right. I never thought I'd say this to anyone, but I like seeing you here in what's now our home. But if I ever suggest a...
That is a glitch. Alright, let's have a hug. Hug for being you. Aww. Okay, it's only a semi-awkward hug. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Next time we're gonna defeat the skeevy witch lady, so that should be epic, so... Yeah, alright, well, please be sure to be a subscriber, to like, share, and just be awesome. So, yeah. Alright, I will see you guys next time.